humanoid robots are getting smarter. They're learning to work, move like humans. And they might soon be in your home. Ready for the future? Let's dive in. In today's news, Figure unveils Helix, a next-gen AI model. Clone Robotics introduces an eerily realistic humanoid. And One X upgrades its home assistant bot. It hasn't even been a month since Figure ended its contract with OpenAI, and they have already introduced their own AI model, Helix.
Hey, Figures, can you come here? Okay, I'd like to try something new. Even though this is the very first time that you've ever seen these items, I'd like you to use your new Helix AI and try to reason through where you think they belong in the scene, and then work together to put them away. Does that sound good?
According to Figure's official press release, Helix is a vision language action model, a generative AI system that allows humanoid robots to understand their surroundings, interpret human speech, and respond with real-world actions. One of Helix's standout features is its precise control over the upper body, making Figure robots incredibly expressive and agile with their arms, even while their legs remain stationary. Another impressive capability? Collaborative interaction. Figure's robots can now seamlessly work together, passing objects and performing synchronized tasks, essential for industries like manufacturing and logistics. And speaking of real-world applications, Figure recently shared a case study. Their first client took 12 months to integrate robots into their workflow, while the second needed just 30 days. Imagine a future where automated warehouses, production lines, and logistics hubs rely on humanoid robots like these. Could we soon see them sorting packages for Amazon or FedEx? Maybe even at your local post office? Another company making waves in humanoid robotics is Clone Robotics. Their latest prototype is a striking leap toward human anatomical accuracy, featuring thousands of artificial muscle fibers and over 500 sensors across its body. This robot doesn't just look human. It responds to external stimuli, mimicking natural human reactions. While this level of realism is a technological marvel, let's be honest, it's also a little unsettling. Are we witnessing the first steps toward fully realistic humanoid assistance? Or something straight out of a sci-fi thriller? Let me know what you think in the comments. Finally, One X has just unveiled an upgrade to their well-known home assistant robot. You might remember their viral demo where the robot helped with household chores, carried a backpack, and even waved goodbye. Now they've gone even further. Their latest model can brew your morning coffee, hang pictures, do the laundry, clean windows, and even assist in the kitchen. At the end of the day, when you're winding down for dinner, your robotic assistant can simply take a seat and rest alongside you. We're rapidly approaching a world where AI-driven humanoid robots aren't just concepts. They're real, functional, and ready to integrate into everyday life. Sure, there are still expensive prototypes today, but how long before having a humanoid assistant is as common as owning a smart home device? And that's your weekly roundup of robotics news. Support the channel by hitting the like button. Subscribe for more updates on AI and robotics. Join our AI community and stay ahead of the future. Thanks for watching and see you next time.
Humans, what have you learned?
This is the future. This is the future. Human error.
Humans, what have you learned?
This is the future.